Thank you, Madam Speaker. It's evident that the jobs they're talking about had nothing to do with Vice-Admiral Norman because they cared nothing about his job. And there appears to be overwhelming evidence that the Prime Minister and his Liberal government went to incredible lengths to try and keep truth hidden, deliberately suppressing information that would eventually exonerate Vice-Admiral Norman. This political interference is a damning indictment of this current government, and Canadians deserve answers. Will the Prime Minister apologize for Vice-Admiral Norman and reinstate him as the Vice Chief of Staff?
The Honourable Minister of Justice and Attorney General.
Madam Speaker, the premise of that question is entirely false. As the Director for Public Prosecutions has said on at least two occasions, Madam Speaker, as the prosecutor in question has said, there was no political interference in this case. There was no political interference in the decision to lay charges. There was no political interference in the decision to stay charges. And there was no political interference over the course of the trial. Madam Speaker, this government produced documents as it was supposed to in accordance with the court orders. We did so in good faith. Madam Speaker, there are systems of governance in Canada. Our judicial systems function well.